Hi, Councilwoman Seaman here. And again, we have Chief Michelle Freeman to talk about holiday safety. As promised, we want to make sure that this holiday season, you are safe. So I'm so glad that you're here to talk to all the folks out there about keeping themselves safe. So what do you got for us today?
So thank you again so much for having me, Councilwoman Seaman. It's such a pleasure to be here. So of course, traveling is so much fun during the holiday season, and I encourage you to enjoy yourselves. The thing is if you could have somebody looking at your house while you're away, at least tell them that you're not going to be home. So if there was anything that looks out of the ordinary, they can absolutely make sure they can check in with you and or call authorities if need be, if there's something that looks suspicious. Second of all, what's really important to remember is to make sure that if you're traveling and you're enjoying your time, we love social media, we love to post our pictures, and we love to share our trip with everybody, but please wait until we get home. Then you can show them all the fun that you had, because really, when you're opening yourself up, when you're not at home, you're showing people that you're not there, and potentially people could take advantage of that circumstance. So we'd like you to hold off on your picture showing until you get back home.
Or just don't tag your location and let it seem like you're at your home when for the holiday when you're posting these pictures. These are great tips to keep people safe. And so we really appreciate you taking the time to come and tell folks out there how to be safe. So we'll see you next week, because we want you to have an enjoyable, happy holiday.
Happy holidays. Be safe.